The red Italian cruise ship, the Costa Concordia, is being towed to the port of Genoa for scrapping after a two-year salvage operation. Its removal is one of the biggest ever maritime salvage operation. The Concordia struck a rid of the Italian island of the Giglio in January 2012 and capsized, killing 32 people. Captain Franz Scoschettino has denied charges of multiple slaughter and abandoned ship, which could see him jailed for up to 20 years. The Costa Concordia was refloated 9 years ago and is being kept at the surface by giant buoyancy chambers.